You're a teacher. Librarian? Yeah, teachers always making start with the title page. We'll start with the title page. The Nuts. Bedtime at the Nuthouse, written by Eric Litwin. That's me. I am the author. Art by Scott McGoon. He is the illustrator. Here we go. It was time for bed. The day was done, but Hazel and Wally were up having, and they sang together.
We're nuts. We're nuts. We're nuts. We're nuts.
Big Mom Nut and Mom always said, "Bring
all little nuts need to go to bed."
Sweet Hazel Nut would not go to her room. She wiggled and giggled. She howled at the moon. Then Hazel and Wally kept singing their tune.
We're nuts. We're nuts. We're nuts. We're nuts.
Big Mama Nut in her big, burpy voice said,
"Hey, all little nuts need to go up to bed."
Wally Nut danced like a baby baboon. He wiggled and giggled, he howled at the moon. Then Hazel and Wally kept singing their tune. Here we go.
We're nuts, we're nuts, we're nuts, we're nuts.
Big Mama Nut in her bigger voice said, "Get bigger."
All little nuts need to go up to bed.
Did Hazel stop singing? Did Wally stop playing?
No!
They had not heard a word that their mama was saying. They bounced up and down like two happy balloons. Then just before Mama Nut turned off the light, Hazel asked, "Are we still your sweet little nuts?" So Big Mama Nut said, "No matter what, you will always be my sweet little nuts." And that night, family sang together.
We're nuts, we're nuts, we're nuts, we're nuts.
It all was calm and nutty and right, so Mama Nut turned off the light. Good night, little nuts. Good night.
Happy New Year to the summer.